example or group, let z be the set of all integer, and we have to check that the ordinary addition is a binary operation on z, since the sum of any two integer a and b must be an integer, that is, if a and b are any two integer, then the result of the sum of the integer must be an integer. Therefore, the set z of all integer is closed with respect to the binary operation addition. Also, associative law hold in the set z of all integer with respect to the binary operation addition. That is, for each three integer a, b, c, a plus into b plus c is equal to a plus b plus c hold. Therefore, associative law with respect to the ordinary addition hold in the set z of all integers. There exists an identity element 0 in the set z of all integer with respect to the binary operation addition, such that because 0 plus a is equal to a plus 0 is equal to a, for a is any integer in the set z of all integers. And for each integer a, there exists an additive inverse a minus a in the set z, such that a plus minus a is equal to minus a plus a is equal to 0, where 0 is the additive identity element in the set z. That is, for the element 1, there exists an element minus 1. For the element 2, there exists an element minus 2. For the element 3, there exists an element minus 3, and so on in the set z, such that the addition of 1 with minus 1, the addition of 2 with minus 2, the addition of 3 with minus 3, and so on, gives an identity element 0 of the set z of all integer. Therefore, the set z of all integer satisfy all the condition of the group with respect to the binary operation addition. Therefore, we can say that the sphere z with the binary operation addition is a group. Also, the set z of all integers satisfy the condition that a plus b is equal to b plus a for each a, b are the any two integer. That is, if a and b are any two integer, then a plus b is equal to b plus a. Therefore, the group z with respect to the binary operation addition is an abelian group or a commutative group.